goosebumps wala feeling tha.
I think it's nothing less than a wow moment for the four of us.
The horse plays the biggest role. Without our horses, we are nothing.
I saw Tiranga go right up, and our horses were there, our parents were in the audience, and yeah, standing with my incredible team, it was surreal.
It has been raining medals today for India as the Asian Games 2023 entered the fourth day. Indian shooter Sift Kaur Samra clinched the gold medal in the 50-meter rifle three positions women's individual final by a whopping 7.3 points at the Asian Games 2023, thereby scripting history. The 22-year-old shooter scored a total of 469.6 points to shatter the world record in the event. She broke the world record, Asian record, Asian Games record in women's 50-meter rifle three positions individual event.
It really feels so good and exciting and fun.
You know, I mean, talking about after winning this medal, you didn't have time to celebrate, but now it's a huge moment for you to celebrate because you have two medals to celebrate.
Yes, and we will celebrate. Whole India will celebrate. It's a proud moment for all of us. So yeah.
जब आप podium पे चढ़ी और India का national anthem बजा तो that feeling or how you know.
It's amazing. That feeling is amazing. कि वो national anthem India का चले और किसी और की country में चले तो सबसे ज़्यादा अच्छा लगता है.
Samra's gold was the second gold medal of the day for India after the women's 25-meter pistol shooting team of Manu Bhakar, Ridhim Sangwan and Isha Singh. India now has 20 medals at Hangzhou 2023, including 5 golds and 5 silvers. Ashi Choksi bagged bronze in the 50-meter rifle three positions women's individual event.
So actually kneeling is my favorite position, but it didn't went so good as I expected. So after that, like many were asking me that I got stressed or what I was thinking, but I didn't got stressed, but actually it gave me the strength to do well in the prone. So I was like, I just fix the target that I want to shoot a 53 series, and I shot 53 like 3 times, and nobody in the finals shot even once. So yeah, I'm really happy for it that I did really good in prone and came up. I think last shot or first shot kafi stressful hote hain, and it just like we are having the so much of pressure that time, and like the first time I took my rifle for the last shot, I was just not getting it. So, मैंने वापस रख दिया. Then I just saw the timer. So like only 30 seconds were left, and at least we need 50 seconds for a shot. So I just missed the timing, and if I could have get 5 seconds more, I think that shot would have been better. But yeah, it went like that.
Ashi, Manini Kaushik and Sift also shone in the 50-meter rifle three positions women's team event as India won silver. In the men's skeet team event, Angad Veer Singh Bajwa, Gurjot Singh Khangura and Anantjeet Singh Naruka claimed the bronze medal at Hangzhou 2023 with a combined score of 355. The 25-year-old Amanjeet Singh Naruka also made the men's individual skeet final after qualifying fourth. The women's skeet events, on the other hand, did not see Indians make the individual final or win a team medal. India's Vishnu Saravanan won the bronze medal in the men's dinghy ILCS 7 sailing event at the Asian Games 2023. It is India's third sailing medal at Hangzhou. The 24-year-old Indian sailor finished with a net score of 34, including 3 wins after 11 races. He closely contested with Republic of Korea's Ji Min Ha for the silver. Ryan Lowe of Singapore bagged the gold medal at the event. The Indian men's brigade team won their opening round robin contest at the Asian Games 2023, beating the Philippines. The Indian men's and mixed teams will play 3 more round robin matches today, while the women's team will play 2. The Indian women's hockey team, who won the silver medal at the 2018 Asian Games in Jakarta, will kick off their Hangzhou campaign today. India will take on Singapore in the Women's Hockey Pool A clash at 10:15 a.m. They will play Malaysia, the Republic of Korea and Hong Kong, China in their other 3 group matches. If we shift our focus to boxing, 3 pugilists will be in action, which also include Nikhat Zareen. Roshi Beena Devi, who has already guaranteed a bronze in the women's 60kg event, will look to elevate further in the competition.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.